No, I dare say you are more formidable than I thought. Considering the fact that my Metal Sonic was designed to be a masterpiece, you didn't take very long to defeat him.
Your Metal Sonic wasn't really a masterpiece. It went down so easily to my Specs Blaster.
That may be true, but how exactly do you plan to beat me? My powers are far beyond what Metal Sonic can do, plus your Specs Blaster won't work on me since I am organic, not robotic. Face it, you robotic rodent, the instant you challenged me, your chances of destruction became guaranteed.
Enough talk. Specs, let me handle this. He's too much for you to handle.
Are you sure?
Yes, I can take him. However, I do have one request. Online Ninja, can we please fight somewhere else?
This area is too cramped for me to fight. Very well, we'll go somewhere more suitable.
Alright, Specs?
I'm on it. Teleport. We have arrived at destination. Here you can...
What the... Specs, what happened?
That worked perfectly.
What do you mean? Who did that?
Right here, you thought I was out of the game.
Metal Sonic? How are you here? Specs destroyed you.
Master, can I explain?
Go ahead.
I have a special technique that allows me to create powered down clones of myself. And guess what? Specs just happened to be fighting one of them.
Curse you. I will make sure you are captured and pay for your crimes.
Go ahead. I've been waiting to get into the action.
Very well then. Metal Sonic, destroy Batman.
You're done, Metal Sonic. I'm going to take you back to Gotham City and lock you up in jail for the crimes you've committed.
I'm only getting started here. It is far too soon for you to be assuming yourself superior. But before I get to that, I have a question. How did you create yourself a clone during the first part of that skirmish?
Normally, I wouldn't disclose such information, but since you've seen the technique, I shall tell you. Luigi recently came to me with a very interesting new power-up. It is an item that causes a clone effect. Normally the clone would stay by the caster's side, but I modified it and made it so the clone can move away from the original, hence my clone. Now I have a question. How did you know we would be arriving here? Specs teleported us to this planet, but there is no way you could have known that. How did you do it?
Master Online Ninja has a device that I can lock onto. Wherever he is, I can instantly teleport to.
Just so you know, I am still here.
Oh hush, let us enjoy the show.
The time for talk is over. Let's fight. Wasn't a bad opponent, but nothing compared to me. Master, I have destroyed our enemy. Please give my next command.
Excellent work, Metal Sonic. Batman was nothing compared to you.
About time someone gave you a taste of your own medicine, you bucket of bolts.
You're the Prince of All Sayings, Vegeta! What are you doing here?
I could sense that Batman, my comrade, was fighting, so I came to check it out. Only to find that you and your pathetic weakling of a boss are up to no good.
Weakling? Up to no good? Metal Sonic, crush him!
Batman, here is a senzu bean. Eat it. Thanks, Vegeta. That energy wavy fire has caught me off guard. I'll be sure to exercise better caution. I don't want your gratitude. Just be careful from now on. His abilities are actually pretty impressive. So far, all my attacks have only scratched him. What do you want to do? Do you want to fight him alongside me or leave it to me? I'll fight alongside you. Alright, but first I gotta do this.
So you've decided to transform into a Super Saiyan? You're still no match for me.
Let's see you say that when I send you to the scrap heap from which you came. Batman, I'll handle the main attacking. You support me with cover tactics. Got it.
Impossible! That attack had all my power put into it. How can you handle it so easily?
It seems I am just too strong for you. Say goodbye. No doubt you've noticed the shuriken I've attached to your body. This weapon will prevent you from moving. Now you will come with us.
What a letdown. I was hoping Metal Sonic was going to be more useful than this. I'm happy to see him defeated.
What? No, please, Master. Please help me. I promise I will kill them and prove my worth to you.
Sorry, Metal Sonic, but you were built to be my second in command, which you're clearly not fit for. Dr. Eggman, let's get out of here. We shall return to the base and prepare for our next move.
Alright, see you later, Metal Sonic. Sorry for not making you quite as good as I'd hoped.
No, I cannot believe it. They just left me like I was nothing. How could this happen?
It's not too late, you know. You can still turn your back on evil and turn to the good side if you want.
Don't give me that. This is all your fault. I was only just built and already I am worthless. You will not get away with this. If the online ninja Naruto wants me to serve him, fine, I'll become my own master and I'll call the shots. I may not be strong enough to take you two on, but one day I will, and then you and the online ninja will fall to me.
And how do you intend to get away? You're immobilized by my shuriken.
This thing? Ha! Now then, if you'll excuse me, I'll have to make plans of my own.
Well, looks like that's the end of that show. So what now? Well, I guess we should just go back to Chris's flat and wait for him there. What about Metal Sonic and the Online Ninja? We will take care of them once they show themselves again. I'm sure we have not seen the last of them. Fair enough. Very well, let's go. This mental training has proven to be quite effective. It was wise to bring me here, Garland. However, there is something I must ask. Why does this room look so very different to all the others? This room is different because it was designed solely for this purpose. Mental training such as this requires a room to be designed specifically, hence why I created it. I see. By the way, Chris, your training has been going a lot smoother than I expected. If you wish to return home for a little while and catch up with all your allies, then feel free to. I may do that. I have been here for a few days and a short break would be nice.
I still cannot believe how easily defeated Metal Sonic was. Didn't you say you'd spent months working on him?
Yeah, I did, but to be fair, I didn't exactly bank on coming up against an opponent like Vegeta. Who is he exactly?
He's the Prince of the Saiyans, a very powerful warrior race. However, a long time ago, they were all wiped out by a very powerful individual named Frieza. But Vegeta survived and eventually became one of the strongest defenders of planet Earth.
So what is our next course of action? Are we to retreat?
As much as I hate to say this, right now taking on Chris and his allies may not be a good idea. You see, even though I was aware of Vegeta, I was not aware he had joined Chris's ranks, and since he has, that does prove a problem. Our best bet for now is to pull back and formulate a solid plan. Remember, we both know that my power is not to be taken lightly, and with my abilities, I will gain the strength to destroy Chris and all his allies.
Patience is key to reaching one's goals. Very well then, we shall do that. And that's the whole story in a nutshell, guys. My only regret is I was not able to take part in the battle that Batman and Vegeta took part in.
Yeah, not to mention I got blasted right in my rear. Good thing I live on as long as the main computer exists.
All that's left now is to wait until the online ninja or Metal Sonic strikes again. If only I hadn't gone with Chris. I could have taken part in the battle. This is all your fault, Chris. Now, sweetheart. How was I supposed to know the online ninja would strike while we were away? Don't you sweetheart me. You said the reason you wanted me to come along was because you were scared Shinobi would attack us. To be fair, I did say that. But come on, Light. It's still not my fault. Look on the bright side. You could have gone to a world where you gave the people the impression you were dating a pony. Fine then. I'm sure there'll be more battles for me to dominate in. Well then, I guess this marks the end of that conflict. But fear not, for this was only the prologue. The prologue? What do you mean by that, Chris? See you all later.
You think this is the end? You must be mad. I'll see you in the sequel. Goodbye.